रोलिंग रोलिंग
रोलिंग
माशा अमन हैशोरी
आई आई एम अक्षय चौहान
मानशु गुप्ता
माय नेम इज शब्बीर हुसैन करंटली वर्किंग इन अ गेम डिजाइन स्टूडियो एज एन एनिमेटर फर्म कॉल्ड जीवीटी गेम डिजाइन गुप्ता एंड आई एम वर्किंग अंडर अ डॉक्यूमेंट्री फिल्म मेकर
करंटली आई एम वर्किंग ऑन माय ओन प्रोजेक्ट्स लाइक क्रिएटिंग शॉर्ट फिल्म्स एंड क्रिएटिंग माय ओन कॉन्सेप्ट्स
एंड करंटली आई एम वर्किंग इन तुज्मा प्रोडक्शन एंड अ पोस्ट ऑफ जूनियर 3D एनिमेटर
So we first learn about foundation and building up concepts, then storyboarding, then we make out animation films, short films.
There was a very free freeness in the in my academics. I can do, I can explore whatever I want in design area. And apart from academics, I have explored sports in my college, and I was a goalkeeper in my college team, which I am very proud of.
Course is so far good. Actually, I have learned so many things. Like I wanted to be a filmmaker. So infrastructure is very good. Actually, like we have all the high-end PCs where we are making our short films and like rendering and stuff. So the most fun time while we are making short films, like the process of filmmaking is what I like. So I almost enjoy every aspect of filmmaking and. It's actually very good experience for me. Yeah.
Is it very funny?
Currently, while going for a shoot or while we were working in a short film for Astan Police, that was the most fun time. That was a combination of these things. That funny part was also included in this. Hardworking part also included in this, and so.
My favorite time pass is I used to draw every person while I was drinking coffee in my canteen, and actually bunking the class is my most favorite thing, as I got bored in some lectures, like it's too technical but we have to learn it, so sometimes when I get bored so I just leave it.
Any girlfriend?
No girlfriend actually.
Class bunk?
It was great learning.
That is, while working on short films or something.
So much, like every detail needed to be learned, and I have learned all the basics of filmmaking and advanced technique related to it. And everything that I have learned here, every technique that my faculties taught me is like very helpful for my work.
Toughest time. Submission time.
That is, while working on short films or something.
In my second year, we have done a shoot of a short film, which was very fun to do that, and I have acted in that.
Teachers were very good.
My faculty was very friendly to me. Like we used to interact like friends, and we can share our problems, whatever we want, and they were very helpful in the academics too.
So I am very thankful to all our faculties which helped us to learn a lot, and I am also thankful to Pune University and iNurture which give me this platform to learn everything related to my filmmaking.
I want to say thank you to our faculties and Purnima University and iNurture for giving us this platform.
Okay. I am very thankful to iNurture and Purnima University to give me this opportunity, and especially my faculty. Thank you Purnima University for this.
Thank you Animation Department, Purnima University and iNurture.